It's been nearly 2 months now since I wrote you last. You can't imagine my regret. Still, it wasn't very nice not to write. I won't see Sally in the summer. I know you must have had your reasons. I know you didn't mean to hurt me, Daddy. Don't know why you behave as you do. Just a line on a card that denotes where you have ordered me to. You don't try to imply so why. I wouldn't venture a guess. I couldn't know someone less. I've imagined you so many ways. You are kind, you are tall, you are old. But in all those pondering days, I'd not imagine you cared, I confess. I couldn't know someone less. And I'm here on a farm in the country, sleeping in a wooden bed. Mrs. Semple is really quite simple, sees that the cows are fed. Tomorrow we may paint the barn a different shade of red. There's an cream social at the schoolhouse. I wish I were dead. If I could travel to places in books, I could see with my eyes how Milton's heaven looks. But I am here watching day slip away, adrift in my own discontent. Though you've shown